Next up, we've arrived at an exhibition called Freezelight. Drawing with Light, as the project's creators also called it, started in 2008, when the artists first launched it as an online project. Then they decided to make it bigger and transform it into a full-scale art project, fusing together contemporary photography and art. Here you can see the impressive results that were achieved during the various shoots. The bold colours, streams of light surrounded by various models, have resulted in some exciting and vivid images. Freezelight is a photo exhibition of pictures created by two young Russian artists using various sources of light. And no computer editing, I think the images are really rather innovative and rather impressive. Especially for the festival in Ivanovo, the artists have created several images inspired by Tarkovsky's film Solaris, which won the Cannes Film Festival in 1972.
To create such images, all you need is a photo camera, a flashlight, a tripod to keep the camera still, and some imagination. Using the long exposure, any light leaves a trace, and we draw with these traces.